51 performers became one step closer to becoming a Golden Globe Award winner after the nominees were announced for the show's annual ceremony, honoring the best in film and TV this January 10. Michelle Yeoh picked up her first ever Golden Globe nomination for her role as the time-traveling hero Evelyn Wong in Everything, Everywhere, All at Once.
You know, jump into all these multiverses and be able to tap into many different skills and make her a superhero. So, yes, thank you. I've been waiting a long time for this. And thank you, Evelyn Wong.
Best performance by an actress in a supporting role in a motion picture. Angela Bassett, Black Panther, Wakanda Forever. Carrie Condon, The Banshees of Inisherin. Jamie Lee Curtis, Everything, Everywhere, All at Once. Dolly de Leon, Triangle of Sadness. Carey Mulligan, She Said.
Really bad.
Dolly de Leon made history as the first Filipina Golden Globe nominee in the Best Supporting Actress category for her critically acclaimed performance in Triangle of Sadness. In an earlier interview, the actress also paid tribute to her co-star Charles B. Dean, who passed away unexpectedly last August.
Nawalan ako ng kaibigan eh. Si Charles B. Dean na napakahusay na artista dito sa pelikulang to and breakout role na to. Kaya para sa kanya to actually itong ginagawa namin to dahil she deserves it. She deserves the honor. And hindi lang dahil mahusay siyang artista pero dahil napakabuti niyang tao.
Actress Niecy Nash's debut as a nominee also means that she could become the first Black actress to win in the TV limited series category. She was nominated for her performance in Netflix's Monster, the Jeffrey Dahmer story. Mexican actor Diego Calva, who stars in Babylon, his first movie in Hollywood, scored a Best Actor nomination.
That was my first day on a Hollywood set, and it was the first day of my character. So it was like, I remember at one moment going to the bathroom and watching myself in the mirror and saying like, this is really happening.
Other first-timers in the Golden Globes for its TV and film categories include Sebastian Stan, Brendan Fraser, Aubrey Plaza, Rihanna, Zendaya, and Selena Gomez.
The 80th annual Golden Globe Awards will be hosted by Emmy Award-winning comedian Jared Carmichael. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.